Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be making lunches for my teenage daughter. She is 13 years old. She is now in eighth grade and her name is Allison. Let's go ahead and get started with Monday's lunch. Okay, let's go ahead and start with her fruit. We have some strawberries here, and then for her vegetables we have some carrots and broccoli. I also packed her a little bit of ranch dressing so she can dip her veggies in there, and then she has some wheat thins for crackers. And then for her sandwich, she has peanut butter Nutella with some raspberries. I just folded that up to make it look like a taco. And then she has flaming hot Cheetos for a snack. Now for Tuesday's lunch, I cut up some apples. I drizzled a little bit of chocolate and added some chia seeds to the top of that. She also has granola to add to the top of that and some M&Ms inside of the granola. Now for her vegetable, she has some ranch dressing and some carrot chips. Then for her sandwich, I have a grilled cheese. And then for a snack, she picked out some Chex Mix. Now for Wednesday's lunch, we decided to go ahead and do breakfast. I went ahead and got her some fruit on the bottom yogurt with a banana. And then these are little baby waffles with some Nutella inside. And I sprinkled chia seeds for protein and fiber. And then she has some syrup here just in case she wants to dip those in. I also gave her some granola for yogurt, and then she has a chewy granola bar and some chocolate chip cookies. Welcome to Thursday's lunch for Allison. She is getting a little bit of a trail mix. I have some raisins, chocolate covered raisins, almonds, and some yogurt bites. She is also getting some of these bare banana chips. She has an applesauce here. Over on this side, she has some pretzels with a little dip. This is Nutella and marshmallow. She is also getting some edamame. I just added a little bit of salt to that. She's getting some leftover cheese from Sophia's lunch. And then her choice of snack for the day are these Pop Chips Tangy Barbecue. So that's Thursday's lunch. Hey guys, and happy Friday. Today is Friday. We finished the week. First week down, and many more to go. Today's lunch, so Allison has a blueberry bagel. It's a little bit burnt on the top, but she can just scrape that off with some cream cheese inside. She loves bagels. I also have some broccoli with carrots and ranch dipping. For her snack, she has this fig bar. It looks delicious. Peach and apricot. Hopefully she'll like that as well. I also have some cottage cheese and some raspberries with just a little bit of strawberry. She doesn't really care for strawberries much, but I'm gonna make her eat them anyways. Well, not make her eat them, but have her try them. So that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, and we will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.